driving bad bitch. Never ever play me like I'm.
Okay, I'm so happy. It's so cute, y'all.
I told you I'm not here to mess around, and you've been acting.
In a quarter of a mile, use the right lane to turn right.
First of all, I gotta go all the way down here.
Okay, period. Cause she blanked on the makeup. Okay, I'm so happy. It's so cute, y'all. Oh, period. Guys, look at my scenery and everything is just so pretty. I just finished getting my makeup done. I just finished getting my makeup done. I got my hair done yesterday, but I had to get a recurl early this morning. So yeah, I literally just finished getting my makeup done like 15 minutes ago. Right now I'm waiting on my grandpa to pick me up so I can run to, is that him right there? I think that was him. Was that him? No, that was him. He has to turn around. Where is he going? Was that even him? Basically, I'm about to go to the mall and see if I can find me some press-ons really quick. I'm not trying to mess my lip up, but I've been trying to smoke. So yeah, the photo shoot is at 3 and it's currently 1:55. It's Saturday. So yeah, it's currently 1:55. The shoot is at 3. So I have about an hour to spare. I'm waiting on my grandfather now. And when he picked me up, I'm trying to see if I can go to the mall and get some press-ons or something really quick. It's so hot, y'all. I'm trying to take off my jacket. But, yeah, when I do that, then I'm heading straight to the shoot. Yes, y'all. Okay, because the makeup is makeup and it's giving. Is it giving or is it giving? Y'all, I'm so excited. This is my first time professionally paying for my makeup to get done because I do my makeup myself, even though I don't know how to do it as good. So yeah.
Hey you guys, so it is clearly the next day. Yes, I did sleep in my makeup. Don't do too much. I'm pretty sure you guys have did it before, but I'm having breakfast, coffee and bagel with cream cheese. But I just wanted to show you guys how my hair and lashes held up the next day, mostly my lashes. I did include a little bit of photos from my photo shoot, so you guys can go on my Instagram and see that. But yes, you guys, the lashes are lashing. Like, this was my first time getting lash extensions, or I guess getting my lashes done, so this was like a fun experience for me. This was also my first professional photo shoot as me being a young adult. I have not did a photo shoot in like my teenage years or young adult years. I used to do photo shoots when I was small, like before the age of 10, because my family owned a photography place. So yeah, this was just a fun experience, a quick little get ready with me and prepare for my 22nd birthday. I hope you guys enjoyed this little mini vlog. I know it was so short. I do apologize. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And in the next clip, you guys will see a little bit of my pictures.
All gone. Give me. Stop saying give me. What did I tell you about that? Say please.
Please. Please.
You ate all your chips? And your water all gone?
Water
all gone?
Anna?
Anna. Oh. Uh-oh. Stop being mean.